The Cerwin-Vega SL-8 has punchy bass, clear loud highs, and serious sound for a serious gaming speaker system. Each speaker system has an 8-inch woofer for punchy bass, and then it also has a soft dome tweeter for clear loud highs. Alright, now let's get into these game demos. First we're going to play some Destiny 2, and then we're going to play some Titanfall 2, and then last but not least we're going to play some Battlefield 1. Alright, let's get into it.
We protect our people at any cost.
Guardian. Something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. Undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given.
Regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby. Well, now we're top.
Copy, I'm lost. Speed up! trench, lad. Hold out here and shoot the lines through.
Thank you.
yeah, yes they are, because these are standalone speakers. All you need is a home theater receiver. These things have loud, punchy bass right to your chest, and they also have loud, clear, and crisp highs, and they have an amazing frequency response. Oh yeah, these speakers are worth the price. If you want to pick up some of the Cerwin-Vega SL8s for yourself, you can pick up these bad boys on Amazon for $138. Link in the description below. Thanks so much for watching Reviews and Beyond, and until next time, goodbye America! And everywhere else.
Subscribe, please share my video, and hit that thumbs up button. Thank you guys so much for watching Reviews and Beyond. See you guys next time.
I'd like to thank you guys for watching Reviews and Beyond. America!